What's up, guys? Welcome back to Darksiders. I don't know what the hell we're doing now. We're right back where we ended the last episode. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. But I think it has something to do with this. Oh, okay. What is this? Press and hold to use Tremor Gauntlet to strike and quickly propel an object while dragging it. Oh! Okay, so if I do that, no, we... Oh. Shit. Okay, Chat. Well, balls. Okay. It would appear I have done this incorrectly. Can I? There we go. I guess I'm supposed to get this across. In some fashion. Okay, let's line it up. That's too much. Okay, I think that's good. So, fucking do it. So I think the objective is to move this over there. Like that. Okay, let's put this back down. I'm gonna go get that chest real quick. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, is this just a wrath chest? Oh, that didn't do me any good. Okay, there's a health chest full up right now. There's nothing there. There's nothing over here. Okay, so that is really all I need to be doing in here. How wildly unhelpful. Oh, wait. Maybe I'm supposed to get it all the way to the other side because there's something. Well, I guess I can't check that. Okay, let's do this. Okay. All right. Drag this. There. And does this go up or down? It goes up. Help. Oh, but I need to move that one down. Oh, there's a Legionnaire over there. Yeah, this one does go down. Okay. Okay. So, oh god, come on, make it. Yes! Okay. And then we grab onto this, and... Okay! We're making progress! Very slowly making progress. Oh, so I need this to be able to get up there. That makes sense. I need that token. I know. It's just a soldier. I know. It's not that great, but... Damn it. Ugh. I deserved that. I was greedy. This puzzle's taking me far too long. Okay. So there. There. And of course I did. Of course I just casually walked off the side after hitting the jump button. Why wouldn't I? It doesn't make sense to do this at a reasonable pace. Grab, jump, okay. And hit this, drag it over here, and I should be able to get the fuck out of here. Okay. What's over there? They're tempting me to go that way. Fine, I'll do it. Ooh, I cannot make that jump. I cannot even sort of make that jump. This was pointless. Okay. That's, I guess, interesting. Where the hell am I now? Oh, fucking bats. Didn't even hit him with the sword. Shouldn't have killed it. God damn it. Oh, God damn it. There's more of them. Of course there's more of them. Why wouldn't there be more of them? Can I, sort of, and get rid of some of them? Oh, I can piss him off. Okay. I'm sure this is not how I'm supposed to do this. There we go. I'm sure what it wanted me to do was a lot more complicated than that. I'm sure it wanted me to come over here and fight him with my sword. Okay. Oh, hi! Hi, guys. Okay. Fuck you. Come on. And you're dead. Hi! How are you doing? Do I need to fight you?
Looks like she played you again. If at first you don't succeed, then get it.
That's enough out of you. Hold on, I need to kill this. Alright, we'll get back to you. And you're dead. I don't know why you say she played me again, because that was the first time I've seen it. Okay. I'm gonna get attacked in here, aren't I? No? I'm not gonna get attacked in here? Alright, oop. I've been here before. And I couldn't get through this earlier. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, that's not what I thought was gonna happen, but that makes sense. Okay, so what's the answer here? Okay. I can climb that. I can deal with that. Do I need to attach it to that train? Is that what the goal is here? I think that's what I'm supposed to be doing here. Is getting it onto that train. What happens if I turn this? That's not how I thought that was gonna go. But okay. Oh. Oh, wait a second. I'm supposed to. Okay. Okay. Okay, I kind of understand now. Anything in there? Nothing? Okay, well, not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I could be wrong about what I'm doing, what I'm thinking. But this feels right. This feels like this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. So that was correct. That's what I was supposed to do. That wasn't nearly as much as I thought it was gonna be. Okay, well. Okay, and then wait, so what the hell am I doing now? Wait, I'm back at the beginning. Oh. Okay. All right, guys, you're gonna have to hold on for a second. Hello? Yes. Sure. No. My last full-time position. I was working at, Dillard's in Towny Small. I started going to school, so I left the job so that I could focus on my studies. Insurance salesman. Alright, sorry about that. I got a phone call. I needed to take that. What the fuck am I doing? Why aren't you? I don't know why you wouldn't do that. Alright. Okay, that's... Ooh, actually, I should probably hit this, because that's health. And I'm running low. There we go, maxed out. Okay. Oh, hey, there's another. What's happening? What are you? You're terrifying. Hi. Can I avoid you? I just wanted to get these souls real quick. Oh shit! Oh shit! Kill her! Kill her! Oh god. Yep, I knew there was gonna be more. Yep. Nope. Not gonna give you the chance. Yep, okay. Okay, sorry, I. We were not. There was no way I was dealing with that bitch again. Oh, fuck off! Alright, let's kill her. There we go. Okay. Oh, no. Let's kill him. Alright, hold on. And you're dead. And you're dead. Are we done here? We're done here. Ooh. No, those... the skeletal chick is too damn quick to let her have a chance to even move. Not doing that. Okay. How far along are we? I feel like I'm getting close to the actual fight with the Griever. At least I hope I am. Okay. Another chest over here. Okay, got a lot of souls. Okay, let's... Do I have more puzzles? Is that a... Okay. I don't know how to deal with this. I guess I do this. Oh shit. Maybe not. Wait, what the hell am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, well, there's nowhere I can go. Okay, so I'm up here now. Okay, okay. So that's the way in and out. That's not okay. Okay. Well, we need to turn. Alright. Yep. Target there. Target there. Target there. That was the wrong button to press. Hold on. F. Throw it. Okay. I need to face him this way. We hit Q. Target there. And there. And there. And throw it. Okay. now I need to get a bomb attached to that. I thought I would have been a lot closer. God damn it. Kill him real quick. Yeah, I know about you. Oh, shit. But I'm worried about this guy. All right, we'll kill you real quick. Yeah, all right. Now I'll deal with you. I didn't realize you were that easy to kill. Okay. So there's... Oh, God, there's a key door down. How much of this... More of this... Okay, okay. We're getting close to the end of this episode. We are. We're getting close to the end. Okay. F there to there. Throw it. Because there's more to this... There's more going on in this place than I thought there would be. What's in here? Another puzzle room. Okay. So that's going to be the end of this episode. There's more puzzles to go through. There's more doors, more shit. There's all kinds of stuff that I didn't realize I would still have to be dealing with. I thought I was going to be a lot closer to the boss fight, but we're not. So we're going to call the episode there. So thank you, everybody, so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this game in the comments down below. Like the video, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you next time.